Being a busy mom, I always try and find shortcuts to my cooking. This is one of them, homemade frozen tomato paste. We start by chopping clean washed tomatoes. I have taken 1 kg of these beautiful red plump tomatoes. I bought them at a good deal at the supermarket, and I never let go a good deal, especially on fresh fruits and veggies. More the merrier. The best thing about making the paste beforehand is you don't have to chop every time you cook, and you also don't have to buy the canned paste from shops. Your paste is already sitting in the freezer for you. Now add the chopped tomatoes to a vessel on a medium flame. Cover it and let it cook for about 15 minutes so that it cooks and reduces a bit. You can stir it in between. After about 15 minutes, the tomatoes are nicely cooked and ready for the next step. Let the cooked tomatoes cool down completely. Now transfer the cooked tomatoes to your mixer grinder and churn it into a nice paste or puree. Now place a strainer on a bowl and strain the tomato puree until you just have the tomato peels and the seeds left on the top of the strainer. That's liquid gold for me, you see? You can put the leftover peels and seeds in the planters. It will become a good natural fertilizer for your plants. Now comes the last step. Pour in the tomato puree in the nicely cleaned ice cube trays. You can also use silicone cupcake molds or chocolate molds, whatever you have available with you. Place the trays in your freezer for about 3 to 4 hours. The cubes are nicely frozen. There you go, are ready to use. Tomato puree cubes are ready. You can store them in airtight containers or Ziploc bags and use them when you need. These can be stored in the freezer for about 6 months. Thank you for watching the video. See you in my next recipe video. Bye and stay safe.